I come to Europe every year to race my bike. The racing and riding is a whole lot more fun for me than it is stateside. I get in a lot of really good training with Jerome being part of the team.
I live in the eastern part of France, and we have lots of good trail here, and I've been showing them to Ben the last 2 years when he came and visit.
Riding around Jerome's house is really diverse. You got rocks, you got roots, you got high speed, you got switchbacks. Basically, it's everything that you want in a place to come to train for enduro racing.
This bike would be good for Donneville. I raced it last year and on my Trigger 26. And if I had to go back, I think I will better use a Trigger 29er. Was it my mistake? Or maybe it was just as simple as a change in your heart.
On all the chundery stuff, it like just rolls over everything a whole lot better than the smaller wheel.
You can carry your speed better when it's rough, and also you can ride over stuff with more confidence. You can save energy, you don't have to stress too much when you go through things. Maybe it was just as simple as a change in your heart. Just as simple as a change of heart. I know now a love like this won't last forever. I know that a love like this won't last. Not being the biggest guy, I never thought that would be so comfortable on a 29-inch wheeled bike, but so far I'm really happy with it and really excited to see what I can do with it.